Welcome to the Great Exodus series. God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And for the coming week until the next Sunday, we will have some shortened Great Exodus series videos because we are preparing and travel for our mission to Cambodia, to Phnom Penh. So please bear with us until we make again full videos. Now the videos will be a little bit shorter. Our topic today is bring as many people to righteousness as possible. Were we not called in Daniel 12:3 to bring as many people to righteousness as possible so that we might shine as the stars in heaven? What does it mean to bring somebody to righteousness? It means that you will guide them with your faith and your understanding and the knowledge that you have received from the Holy Spirit onto the narrow and righteous path, the path to Mount Zion, the middle path. Not the path of prosperity, not the path of poverty, not the path of false grace, the path, the active path, towards the holy mountain. At the sixth seal, we will be standing at the base of Mount Zion, and we will be raptured into paradise to be with the Father and his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. And you can be part of that by being a harvest worker and bring in the great harvest of the ages. Have you not read that the multitude clothed in white will be a number that nobody can count? It's all written in the Holy Scriptures. You can be part of bringing as many people as possible to righteousness so that they will be part of this multitude clothed in white. So read Daniel, Daniel 12. First, Michael will stand up. Michael the archangel is standing up right now because the time of the seal tribulation is at hand. And then we will move forward in the great exodus and gather in the wheat into the barn of the Lord. And then you are called in Daniel 12:3 to bring as many people as possible to righteousness. This is your destiny and purpose in this world. So please read Daniel 12. Have an understanding about the time that these chapters are talking about. These are the time of the seals. These are the times when you are asked to fulfill your purpose and your destiny. And for that purpose, we have created the Societies of the Rose, the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, the Assemblies of Love and Righteousness, so that you have a structure that you can use to come together in love, unity, and support. And be an example in the nation so that many people will see your righteousness and then want to have the same. And then you can gather them in and bring them to righteousness, the righteousness of the Lord, and to the righteous deeds of the saints. And the righteous deeds of the saints will then give you the white clothing that is required, the white garment that is required to enter paradise and heaven. So, step forward now. Come out of the world and out of Babylon and bring as many people as possible to righteousness. And this was our daily topic in our Great Exodus series. Thank you that you have listened. And I hope you understood. And please read Daniel 12 to have a better understanding. My name is Michael. Have a blessed day, and I will see you again for the next topic tomorrow. Maranatha.